Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innal hamdalillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inu wa nastaghfiru wa na'udzu billahi min shururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillahu fala mudhillalah wa may yudlilhu fala hadiyalah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan 'abduhu wa rasuluh la nabiyya wa la rasula ba'da. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad innaka Hamidum Majid. Okay, let me introduce myself. My name is Raihan Ardian Razak and I'm from English Education Study Program, and I'm here to make a video telling story about who is my idol. Okay, let's start the video. My idol after Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and my parents is Khalid bin Walid. Khalid bin Walid, the full name is Abu Sulaiman bin Al-Walid bin Al-Mughirah Al-Makhzumi. He used to be infidel and Muslims scared to him. All Muslims scared to him because he was greatly commander when he's infidel. And then he is convert to Islam and help the Muslim in every war. And then Khalid bin Walid won all battles with the Muslim, with all the Muslim, with the intelligence and ability. He always have idea to win the battle. He was warlord at the same time as Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He greatly feared by all the infidel, but he used to be very against of Islam, but he convert to Islam and help all Muslim in every war, and he is the greatest warlord and commander. The greatest war as well known is Yarmouk war, Mut'ah war and Riddah war. With his intelligence and ability, he made strategy war for the Muslim, and he always find a way to win the war with all Muslim. And with Allah permission, Khalid bin Walid and all Muslim is many war he won against infidel, and Allah give Khalid bin Walid named as Saifullah or the sword of Allah. And then after Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam death, Umar bin Khattab become Khalif. And Umar bin Khattab remove Khalid bin Walid from the warlord or commander, replaced by Abu Ubaidah bin Jarrah. And the question is, why did Umar bin Khattab replace him? As we know, Khalid bin Walid is the greatest commander, the greatest warlord, and why Umar bin Khattab replace him? So the story is, because Umar afraid all the Muslim will think if every battle will won if Khalid bin Walid is there. And we know every victories is because Allah allows it. And that's why Umar bin Khattab scared about that.
So,
why I choose Khalid bin Walid to my idol is because he is a smart and brave as the Muslim and the commander. He was smart and brave and greatly feared of all enemies of Muslim. And that's why I chose Khalid bin Walid as my idol. And maybe that's all my video. That's all I can say about telling story about who is my idol, Khalid bin Walid. Maybe that's all. Nun wal qalami wa maysturun fastabiqul khairat. Keep spirit of all the assignment. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.